Hey, baby. It's so weird writing a letter to someone you love, knowing you won't be alive when they read it. It's last day. I don't want to see you suffer worrying about my life over yours. Don't worry about me. And you won't find me. Just know I made the best decision for us. Remember when we tried to go to the restaurant by the lake? The one you were talking about for weeks? Before we left, I insisted that we took my car instead of yours, and you finally gave in when I said that it was so that you could drink. We were on the road for not even 20 minutes when the car suddenly slowed down. And you noticed the gas tank was empty, and you just started to laugh. I felt so terrible. And you knew that. But you grabbed my hand and looked me in the eyes and said, "It's not about the places we go or the things we do. It's imperfect moments like this where everything seems like it's falling apart. But we have each other." But nothing can stop what's happening. And the only way I think you'll survive is if I'm not there when it happens. There's no more time. You make me feel so safe. I love you.